What it do, Chosen Nation? Welcome back to another video. Today is Monday, the 29th of August. Bro, right now it's 4:22. Bro, I didn't even sleep last night. Man, I was about to get this workout in, bro. I had to take out my hair. I was up at like 3. And I was like, bro, I might as well just go ahead this workout session real quick. Come back within like 2 hours. You know what I'm saying? Some night. But yo. No, you men are just about to eat, but like a 5 a.m. workout. We're gonna do legs and back, I think. Yeah, but it's gonna be hamstring focus because that's what I'm trying to grow. Mostly the main part I'm trying to grow is my chest and my hamstring. I'm trying to work on my hamstring. That's the idea. So we're about to do back and legs. Should be fun, but yeah, 5 a.m. 4:30. I didn't even sleep, but I'm not even gonna take no pre-workout, no pump or anything. Like, I'm good. I'm straight. You know what I'm saying? But yeah.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man. I still go. Go, 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 go.
Bro, you guys will not believe what I'm eating, bro. There's no food in the house. There's literally nothing in the house. Nothing. So, I have this leftover rice. Bro, guess what I'm eating it with? Ham. Like, bro, the struggle is real, but gotta do what you gotta do still, but yeah, we're about to knock this down and then head to the gym after. You know what I'm saying, bro? Food is food, you know what I'm saying? To me, food is food. Doesn't matter. Bro, no type of sauce, no nothing. Ham. Like, what? But It is what it is. Bro, this shit is about to hit, stud. This shit is about to hit. The rice. Not bad. A little piece of ham. Perfect. You guys want some? A little piece of ham. Yo, this get the job done. Bro, I'm not complaining. Hot. Yo, this shit looks to slap with the ham. Like. My bad for the last leg, best leg. Here you go. Yo, this was even better. Men's are ready for this workout. Come on. You know what I'm saying? Do I look awake? We gotta leave. Okay, so this is the fit. You know, I'm working with some light, some great top, some Nike shorts, the Crocs, and some stuff. You know, some light, some night, but yo, we're ready for this workout still. Ready for this workout. I'm ready for this workout. Yo, a 5 a.m. workout, eh? Mud. Yo. Best gym in the GTA. Come on, Lifetime. So this is not even a sponsored video still, but best gym in the GTA. Come on now. What it do? Yo, I haven't picked up a basketball in what, months, but I'm just doing it to get some cardio in. You know what I'm saying? Some night. But yeah, here goes nothing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, men's haven't played ball in a while still, so men's are kind of rusty, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Rusty. The whole time I was playing, it wasn't a recording. Wow, that is crazy. But at least I got to warm up though, so. Bro, all those missed shots, you guys didn't even see them. Yeah, you guys didn't even see all those missed shots. I didn't even press record. There you go, some follow through finally. Gotta finish those. Yeah, nah, I think I'm more of a mid-range guy. The three-pointer, not for me still. Not for me. See, that's what happens when I add some follow through. There you go. What is that, two in a row? Let's make that three. Come on. Yo. Yikes. Alright. I think that's it still. I'm about to go work out. It's a work in progress, you know what I'm saying? It's a work in progress. I didn't really try to dunk like that. But, yo, that's this stuff. Ball is not my specialty, but it's something.
Yo, that was like the first time I even tried anything ball in months, bro. That cardio was hectic. I was just doing some shooting around, but we're up here about to lift some weights, you know what I'm saying? We're about to do a leg day slash back, but on the legs we're gonna focus on the hamstrings. We're gonna do RDLs, seated leg curls, and then lying leg curl to finish it up with. And we're gonna do back, we're gonna warm up with pull-ups. We're gonna do the Z-bar row to work on the upper back or the upper lats, and then we'll do some other back exercise. But yo, that cardio is hitting differently. I just did it to warm up, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, the real workout is about to begin, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely felt those, yo.
Bro, I don't know why, but probably because I didn't see, but I feel dead, like I'm about to pass out. Maybe I should have thought, yeah. I should have thought twice about this. Yo, I don't know why, but I feel like I'm about to pass out. I feel dead. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea, no sleep when it comes to the gym. Yo. But we're still getting this lift. Come on. Ooh. So update now. We're just gonna do legs today because I feel like if I were to do back, I wouldn't give it my all. So we're just gonna stick with leg. We're gonna do hamstring and quads. Yo. Yo, my hamstring feel dead already. Only two exercises in. Ooh. But it's cause I'm holding like a 1 to 2 second at the bottom, so the burn is just, it hurts more. We got the pendulum squat. Bro, I swear it's like, bro, I didn't even go to sleep today and I just chose hell. I chose violence today. Holy. Legs on Monday. Martin, bro, Martin. Holy. This is the first time I'm ever doing Bulgarian split squat, but now I understand why people hate them and love them at the same time, bro. When you do the top bias one, finish a workout, bro, I can barely walk, bro. It didn't even look like I was trying or I even did that much, but I can barely walk, bro. Whoever invented Bulgarian split squat, that shouldn't be a thing. That should be illegal. Like, the burn I was feeling, maybe because I only went 40 pounds on each side, but still, the burn I was feeling, that was disgusting. Bro, that should be illegal. Yo, that exercise should be illegal. That was my first time ever actually trying it. Damn.
But yeah, I can barely walk, barely feel my legs. I'm about to go home, eat a nice breakfast, and then K to my bed. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Nothing to say after that workout. I will catch you guys later. Bye. Yo, I don't think I was... Yo, that morning workout was different. Still. Took me out. I'm out. Yo, look at this. I added guacamole, eggs, bacon, cheese. Yo. This shit is about to hit. Yo, I'm currently right now, it is 6:04, bro. I just woke up from my sleep. Ooh, that was much needed, so I was super tired. But we're about to eat a little something light. We got some bacon, you know, some pancakes that I made, you know what I'm saying? Something light. Like, you feel what I'm saying? But yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know. I think I will go to the gym again to just hit that back session. And we'll see you next. We're just about to hit a gym session, bro. I'm so pissed off right now because I know I didn't misplace my bank card, but I just can't find it. Like, usually it's always in my wallet and everything, but I just can't find it. I'm so pissed off right now, but we're about to go ahead to gym. I had to get out of the house because, like, I would have broke something. But, yeah, we're about to head to the gym. I'm hit back session. I was thinking of going to the gym anyways. I thought my bro was going to go, but he didn't go. So, I'm just going to go hit a back session for like an hour and 30 minutes, something like, but yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll catch you guys at the gym. All right, here we go. So you hold it from both sides and you just... I know, when I first started, I couldn't figure how to put it on my back. My bro was always doing it for me. Of course, anytime. Comp with O'Neal? Nah, I gotta level up. So 3 sets of 10. But that should be easy though. But I wonder what I should be working on. Should I be like working on like going slower, going faster, or like full range of motion, like all the way up and down, just to improve it? I wonder which one I should do, but I don't know, we'll figure it out.
You're working?
Pardon? Did you get your working?
I hooped and I just worked out. I did legs today.
I did legs in the morning.
Whew. Legs in the morning, then you came back?
I was seized. I lost my bank card. What? And then I had to leave the car. I don't know where I put it. That's like so cheese. I don't know where I put it. I know I didn't. Huh? Yeah. All the time, but it's just like
the card. Yeah.
Yes. You're about to head out?
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I seen your post, eh?
Of
on Instagram.
You like it?
Yeah. Of course. Come on now.
Come on now. You like it?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get more active. And you're trying to go through my workout videos.
Yes.
I
want to
be one of your videos.
I replied to your comment. I said I need more of the scoop of of Hales. When you commented on my video, I replied to your comment, yes. And you never replied.
I didn't see. First of all, I didn't
see. Go on YouTube. You commented one of my videos.
I commented, yeah.
And I replied to that comment.
How did I see it?
Should be in your. Boom. Probably like weeks ago.
Oh.
Where?
You promote this channel.
Yes. Okay. Like you have the notification just sitting here. Jeez, here you go.
Oh, I have a little thing.
Yes, that's proper.
I did this a long time ago.
But it's proper though. Yeah. But yeah, do you even have a tripod to record?
I have a tripod.
Yeah. But well, we're gonna start seeing those videos.
Should I?
Yes, you should.
Sure.
Yes.
Why do you do it? I want to
keep
do it.
Track of your progress. I don't know, just to inspire others.
No,
yes.
You should have been started sometime.
I know, but I didn't have the 4K. It was a 4K.
You're good though.
Yeah. My other camera was 1080p and then
it wasn't giving.
I couldn't. But the 4K quality just when I'm watching it on TV.
I'm waiting for next video. When are you posting this week?
Well, I post 4 times a week.
So when the next one? I have Monday.
Monday, Wednesday.
Tonight?
Huh?
Are you posting?
No, I already posted for today.
Hey, I'm gonna watch it.
Yeah?
I'll watch it.
I bet.
I'll see you.
Alright. Take care. You didn't even say bye to the video. You're just gonna leave like that?
Bye guys, stay tuned. Here we're gonna do the next video. Watch out for that.
You're not gonna be in the next video. Cause I already have the next scheduled.
I'm just saying like
Okay. Just make sure. I hope. I'm gonna focus more on the put less pressure on the joints and focus more. Well, it's already focusing more on the upper back and the rear delt. But let's see how it goes.
How the pump is looking still. You know what I'm saying? Some night.
But today's is more like upper back focus.
It's just the same concept to focus on the upper back. Alright. 1, 2, 3, go.
We got a nice low pump going on stuff. A nice low pump.
We're gonna finish it out with some pull-ups.
Yep, so we're gonna practice those pull-ups. 30 sets of 10.
Again, do people still working out?
Yeah, this is the pump. You know, some light. There's no light in here, so.
Ah, Lord.
Right, so I could be here all day doing pull-ups. Literally, the gym's closed now, but we got that VIP access, you know what I'm saying?
VIP access. Get like me. You know what I'm saying? Yo, posing, like, it's like, bro, that shit is not easy, or it's not a joke. Ooh. Ooh. I'm just having fun. We just came back from our workout. It was good. We definitely taste that pump. That's about it for the video. If you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, and share the video. And I will catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.